Cookie dough. Amy Roloff talks about her deteriorating health. What is happening to her? Welcome to Blast Gossip with Jesse. I hope your day is so well. Amy Roloff rose to fame with her famous show Little People Big World. Fans have loved her from the beginning and supported her throughout her journey. Though her reality show LPBW isn't airing these days, the celeb keeps her viewers updated and shares everything via social media. Recently, Amy revealed some shocking information about her health, and fans are still in disbelief. She talked about her deteriorating medical condition, which sparked concern among her audience. Is Amy Roloff fine? Is she dealing with some severe health issues? What happened to her? LPBW star Amy Roloff is currently enjoying her happily ever after with Chris Marek. She decided to leave Matt and never looked back. Amid all this, the celeb found her true love and often hangs out with her kids. However, now it seems that she has started to face the effects of her aging process. Recently, Amy took to Instagram and made some shocking revelations to her audience. Viewers were aware of the fact that she was in Michigan for 2 weeks and had a long vacation with her family and friends. But as the matriarch is back now, she noticed some bizarre changes in her health. Recently, Amy took to Instagram and posted a clip while she was on a walk with her pet. She revealed that she came home with something really bad. The LPBW celeb claimed that her neck was hurting while she had a severe headache and lower back pain as well. It turns out that Amy hasn't been able to figure out what is happening to her. Yet, she seemed to be really positive,